Yes, yes, dekhiye.
I don't know who says what or what has been said. I know that we have, we both have been sharing a journey together and it's been incredible.
Are you saying
no, I have always been throwing tantrums since day one till today. He is the one at the receiving end, so.
आज ही दाल बना के आया हूँ मैं, पूछ लो इनसे।
Also, are you his biggest critic?
Yes, a brutal one, a bad one.
Okay, so tell me, which is the best performance of his that you really like, and one performance that you didn't?
I loved him in Powder. That was one series I loved him. There was one ad of a car loan ad, which I really liked, and Gurgaon. Yes.
कुछ अच्छा भी नहीं लगा है, ऐसा तो हो ही नहीं सकता उनके फिल्मों का एक्टिंग में, बट आपके नजर में
पब्लिकली मत
बताओ। ओ नहीं बताऊंगा।
अच्छी बात है, हमने पहले बोला ना कि इंटरनेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म हमारी सिनेमा को, हमारी सीरीज को रिकॉग्नाइज कर रहे हैं, तो अच्छी बात है। औसेपुर को सच में कल फिल्म है, मतलब जो मिलता है मुझे, मैं सुल्तान के नाम से मुझे ज़्यादातर लोग बोलते हैं जो किरदार किया था औसेपुर में।
अभी कालीन भैया, पहले सुल्तान होता था, अब कालीन।
बहुत सारी हैं, तो मत पूछो। मैं तो यहाँ से वहाँ भाग रहा हूँ। OP3 है, कारगिल गढ़ है, अनुराग बसु की नेक्स्ट है, मिर्ज़ापुर 2 है, और याद भूल रहा हूँ, बहुत कुछ है। बहुत बढ़िया, बहुत ही ब्रिलियंट, बहुत ही अच्छा। अरे वो तो हमारे मोहब्बत है, बहुत बढ़िया। अरे बोलना है, उनके बारे में क्या बोलना है। बहुत प्यार है उससे, शुक्रिया।
पंकज जी सर,
अरे
हेलो मैम, कैसे
हो? पता हो
सर,
ठीक हो गया
सर, सर फुल भाव
में
देखो एक बार आप अगर देख लो टच करो,
हाँ
ये तो कुछ वही है।
या
फोटो करते हैं
सर। नमस्कार, क्या हाल चाल है सबके, कैसी चल रही जिंदगी? आई एम गुड, हाउ आर यू मैम, हाउ इज इट गोइंग सर? लुक सेंटर सेंटर, या यार यू नो डेफिनेटली वन ऑफ द मोस्ट आई वुड से incredible award shows, so yeah, we're looking forward to see किस किसने अच्छा perform किया और किसकी performance को लोग appreciate कर रहे हैं।
awards की बात हो, कितने मायने रखते हैं आपके लिए awards?
यार more often than not awards मायने रखते हैं, especially if उनकी इतनी credibility हो, and क्या होता है आप जितनी मेहनत करते हैं बहुत ही कुछ तरीकों से आपको उसका वापस ग्रेटिफिकेशन मिलता है। ऑफ कोर्स वन इज ऑडियंस लव, विच इज़ यू नो द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट, देन कम्स अवार्ड्स, देन कम्स अप्रिसिएशन फ्रॉम योर यू नो कॉलीग्स इन द फ्रेटर्निटी। सो या आई मीन सिर्फ कुछ तीन चार माध्यम से ही आपको पता लग पाता है कि आप अच्छा काम कर रहे हैं। डेफिनेटली अवार्ड इज वन ऑफ
दैट,
नो ड्रीम गर्ल इज कॉल्ड। Very honestly, just 3 days back when we both were hosting IFA together, we were, you know, having dinner backstage, and all four of us were sitting, me, bhaiya, bhabhi and my wife, and koi act chal raha tha us samay stage pe jab dance chal raha tha, humne beech mein quickly 10 minute ka break liya and we were having dinner, and we were talking about the same thing that, you know, it is so surreal to see all four of us together in this city and also have a very happy life, you know. There are a lot of artists in the country, a lot of actors in the country who come here with the same dream, and not very often this, you know, happens, especially to two people in the same family. God has just been more than kind. I think we couldn't have asked for a better life. I just hope that this phase never gets over, that there should be happier days ahead, and yeah, I mean, as I'm talking, there's a certain kind of, you know, my heart skipped a beat saying that. God should bless all of us. Yeah, I have just finished shooting for Street Dancer 3D. I finished shooting for Pati Patni Aur Woh. And yeah, these are the two films I finished shooting for. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Gully Boy definitely has been one of the best films of this year. And deserves the best, yeah. I think it's an apt choice to send to the Oscars. And I have a half position in me. I really cried while watching the film.
If I have to ask you, did you guys criticize each other's work? You and I,
we only criticize each other's work. Tareef ho hi nahi pati hai yaar ghar pe ek dusre ki. So I think that's one of the main reason. I think that's how you get a reality check in life. If your own friends and family members, agar aapke aas pass bahut sare yes man hote hain, I think you can't really grow in life. So you really need to have people around you who tell you the true picture. यार पति पत्नी और वो ओके यार आपने ऑलरेडी संजीव सर वाली देखी है पति पत्नी और वो उतनी ही रोमांचक उतनी ही सिचुएशनल जो चीज़ें उठती हैं उतनी ही ज़्यादा क्वर्की है ये फिल्म एंड यू सीन मी एंड कार्तिक इन लुक्का छुपी आई थिंक द काइंड ऑफ केमिस्ट्री वी बोथ शेयर्ड इन लुक्का छुपी वील कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम वे वी लेफ्ट एंड टच वुड वी हैड अ ग्रेट शूट वी हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम शूटिंग टुगेदर इन लखनऊ कार्तिक मी भूमि अनन्या एंड आई थिंक we are totally ready to kind of come this year and take you all by surprise.
Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you
so much, guys. Thanks a lot.
How are you doing?
Oh, you did so well. Like, she's so lovely. You guys are so
beautiful. Amar,
I'm
going to do a picture. Yeah, visual, visual. Yeah,
here.
Udhar,
idhar. Yeah.
excited hoon. Sacred Games is nominated. I think last year Sacred Games won an award for best series, so obviously I'm very excited. It's my first time, I wasn't there last year. Yeah, bahut excited hoon.
I love her. Looking absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you.
Dia
Rajvin. Beautiful. It's the first time I'm wearing her and I think it's pretty cool, funky.
What are you working on currently?
I'm working on two films right now. I cannot tell you which ones those are. But you will know very soon. Very, very soon you'll know which films. This year you'll know.
Ma'am, how does it feel with Sacred Names? You know, has it got a nomination at the National
Games? I mean, when I read it first, I was very, very... I was shocked and I was... surprise and I had like palpitations and I didn't know what to do. The first thing I did was just called Anurag sir and I was like he was like congratulations and I said congratulations to you and I almost started crying but it's a surreal feeling. I never thought that Sacred Games is gonna get an Emmy nomination. So I think I'm still flying high thinking about it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hi, how are you? Hi. Okay. Yeah. मैं बहुत excited हूँ. I'm actually here to present an award because I really really like IREEL awards and I've got an award from IREEL as well. So very excited to be here. नहीं फिल्म की बात हो रही है, सिर्फ मेरी बात नहीं हो रही है. फिल्म बहुत अच्छी है. I've seen the film. I'm part of it. I'm very very proud of it. I think it's one of the most special films that I've done. And I just can't wait for people to watch it. मिलने दो यार, क्यों नजर लगा रहे हो? Yeah. No, yeah, I can't. You know, things that you can't help, that you can't do anything about, you should not take pressure about them. It's a producer's call. But I'm very happy with the film, as I said, made in China, the film that I'm really, really proud of. As you'll watch it, you'll know what I'm saying. It's a very funny. It's got a lot of soul in it. It's a great story to be told. So I'm very happy for our film and Housefull Call also. I'm all my good wishes are with them, and Akshay sir, I'm a big fan as well. After Made in China? Yeah, there's a film by Hansal sir, Hansal Mehta, which Love sir, Love Ranjan has written and produced. Then there is Rui Afza, again with Dinu and Janvi Kapoor and Varun. Then I'm going to start shooting for White Tiger. Yeah, the reading sessions have started. Yeah. Well, great. Priyanka is a fab girl, and Priyanka is a fab girl, and the whole team. Ramin, I'm a big, big fan of his work and of him as a person as well. He's such a great guy, and Adarsh is phenomenally talented. So I think it's gonna be a lot of fun being a part of the White Tiger. It's a film. It's a feature film. Yeah. Oh yeah. Bahut proud hoon main. Yeah, I'm very, very proud of it. I'm a big fan of Gully Boy. When it came out, I saw the trailer and it really touched me somewhere. And I saw the film twice as well. I think I'm very happy that, you know, Gully Boy is our official entry this year. She's very free. I believe that she's somebody who just live in the moment when she's performing. She doesn't really plan too much. And I love being, you know, organic with my actors. So I think that's exactly what I see in Priyanka as well. And she's very passionate about this film. Well, thank you so much. I don't know if I'm powerhouse, but she's powerhouse for sure. Yeah, it definitely becomes easy when you have somebody so talented in front of you. Because acting is, for me, it's all about reacting. You know, when you are when somebody is doing some amazing one in front of you, it just makes your job easy. Thank you.
प्लेटफॉर्म पर काम करते हैं, उन्हें इनकरेज करने का, एक्नॉलेज करने का, और उनके अच्छे काम को राइटिंग, डायरेक्शन, शोज, सबको और ज़्यादा इनकरेजमेंट देकर सहारने का. स्वाति
सिंह,
दिस इज नॉट अ ट्वर्ल आउटफिट. नो, आई कैन डू अ वेर यू वांट मी टू डू इट. ओके, आई डू अ
Sorry.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Very nice. I'm very excited. International awards, international nomination. So I was excited.
Does it also mean a lot for Indian originals to get such nominations?
I think so. I think the reason we've not been nominated for so many years probably is because our TV content wasn't really at par. But I think with the digital platforms, we are making such good content and series and whatever, TV. So I'm sure this is just the beginning. I'm sure every year we would get more and more nominations.
As an actor, what do you think has changed with Indian content now that it has become of global appeal?
I think a slightly more freedom with digital platform and good budgets and also sort of the change in the audience. Earlier the target audience was specific, right? So we have to do only Indian, only whatever. Now the audience has changed. The target has changed. So the content has changed. Jing can change much better. I have done only two international projects, so it's not like I can sort of compare. Abhi Apple ho gaye main. Pata nahi yaar. Abhi Apple ne matlab dekhte hain. Basically. Yes. India ki official entry hai. Huh. I think it's such a good film and I'm very, very excited. I hope they get nomination and Oscars.
What are your forthcoming plans?
I'm doing a film I did called Raat Akeli Hai. That will release, I don't know when. And next is Shantaram. I haven't signed. And there's a couple of things I'm signing. But no, I can't. Oh, our shoot starts end of October. I don't know how to tell you.
Anything down south as well?
No. I'm being very picky somehow. Hello, how are you? I'm coming. Done, na?
Thank you.
Yeah. Look. Sahi hai na?
Yes. Done.
Sure. Thanks. I'm very excited. I'm glad that people who've worked in the web sphere, the OTT sphere, are being celebrated in this way. They've all worked hard. It's an opportunity to tell all kinds of alternate stories that otherwise you wouldn't be able to hear and you wouldn't be able to watch. It's an opportunity for talents that would otherwise be undiscovered to be discovered. I love it. Awards, matlab, if you win, it feels good. But apart from that, awards shows in general are creating competition in a place where you should ideally be free from competition. You should ideally just be struggling to fail bigger and better instead of being worried about failing. So it's tricky. It feels good to win, but I also believe that everybody nominated today are like so good and so talented, and I'm glad to be here amongst them.
Huh.
Congratulations, that's great. I'm so glad that telling the story of, again, an alternate, a group of people you wouldn't usually tell the story of here in Bombay, is something that is going all the way internationally. That makes me feel great. My forthcoming films, there's one called House Arrest, which is a Netflix original film. It's coming out later this year, around November time. Unsure of the exact... And then there's another film I just finished the first schedule for called Tesh, which is Bijoy Nambiar's next film. It is very interesting. I'm really looking forward to how that turns out. For me also, it's my first protagonist role where I'm not playing a fucking asshole, which is nice. And I haven't been given the opportunity to play those kinds of characters. I get all of the feedback I get nowadays is, you know, we really hated you at the end of the movie, and I
kind of want to do something else. So I'm really looking forward to it and it coming out. Huh?
Anything else that you've signed up?
There's another one, yeah. There's another one, but I'm not supposed to talk about it. It's another Netflix thing. And then there's another one that I'm even more not supposed to talk about. No, that's something else. I'm not telling you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
बहुत ज़्यादा एंड मुझे न्यूज़ 18 आईरील अवार्ड्स बहुत ही पसंद हैं बिकॉज दे आर वेरी इंटरमिटेंट सेटिंग काफ़ी लोगों से मुलाकातें होती हैं बातचीत होती है और सारे कंटेम्प्रेरीज हैं तो सब लोग एक दूसरे के लिए शेयर अप कर रहे होते हैं तो आई फाइंड देम वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग काफ़ी ज़्यादा है यार जब आप बहुत शिद्दत से काम करते हैं और उसको अगर रिकग्नाइज़ किया जाता है तो ऑब्वियसली इट्स वेरी वेरी हार्ट वार्मिंग एंड इट्स अ स्पेशल मोमेंट And now I understand it even better. And हमारे कुछ shows जिसमें हम लोग part रहे हैं, we are so they have been appreciated so much and given so much love, and they are nominated. So yeah, that's a very exciting feeling. जी, जी, कुछ नहीं. I'm just very thankful to the audience for being so loyal to Sacred Games. उन्होंने एक साल wait किया था शिद्दत से. All through the year, the excitement never faded. And the response has been phenomenal. People have loved it. And every character they remember in Sacred. So I'm very blessed to be part of such a show.
So, what excitement is coffee?
Haan ji?
Yes. Aap kitne excited hain?
Obviously, bahut zyada excited hu. It's a huge project for me. And I've had the bestest time working on it. BioRiff is very special to me anyways. So yeah, I'm really excited. I think it's one of a kind project which brings two superstars together, and I'm excited to see it myself. अभी एक असुरा करके वेब सीरीज है जो अर्शद वारसी के साथ है. That's going to come out on Voot, and there is Criminal Justice Part 2, the season 2, which is going to start, and एक और वेब सीरीज है जिसकी बातचीत चल रही है, but it's I can't really talk about it yet.
Thank you.
Very, and I'm a huge fan of Gully Boy and Zoya Akhtar. And जिस तरह Gully Boy बनाई गई थी, it's such a cult movie, you know. हमारे लिए like it's like a yardstick of sorts. So it's a very very proud moment, and I think it really deserves to be presented on that international level. And let's hope we bring the Oscar home.
Thank you.
What do you think? When you see two of them shake legs, what do you think would be the experience like? I was flabbergasted to see what they can do, and I was totally weak in my knees the whole time. So yeah, it was absolutely amazing working with them. Ritik sir is very very hardworking. He's a perfectionist, and he gives his all. And Tiger is extremely humble a person. Like you can't believe how humble a person can be. Like a good boy, sweet boy. So yeah, that's my takeaway of how people are such endearing personalities.
What's your role?
I can't talk about that right now. I think I've just been blessed to be associated with projects which are very prestigious in nature. But for me, it's always about the role, about what the concept and the script is, and whom am I getting to work with. That's always been more exciting, or that's what stays with me rather than how big the project is in terms of scale. But yes, apart from that, the great thing is that these movies are out there for the masses, and everybody will see them, and that's a great feeling. Plus. Thankfully, so far I've had great time working in all three of these projects. So, thank you. War is won and some but Pepsi. I hope I have no news to share soon.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.